Eagles guard Stevenson, his teammate a year ago. Ball's knocked away, and the hustle of Griffin saves it. Oh, magnificent play by Blake. And it results in a slam dunk for Butler.
Absolutely, and he could have let that ball go out of bounds.
Easily.
It would have been at the discretion of the officials who knocked it out, and he said, let's go make a play.
I think the Nets kind of were kind of in a pause.